So if you guys don't know, today there was the pre-screening of the Bleach anime episodes 1 and 2. So there's a lot to talk about already in terms of news and just general information in general. And to be honest with you, I didn't expect a PV. I thought we were going to get one for anime festival, whatever it's called. And as you can tell, I'm really exasperated because I want to watch this PV right now because I've had so many friends hit me up say this is the best one out of the two. It is basically something that they didn't expect. It is movie quality. I cannot express just what people are saying. Like, I had my friend Jimmy say that this is the best that Pierrot has ever done. I had my friend Zaj that was just in my ear at the time when he was live reacting to it. He wasn't telling me anything. I told him not to tell me anything. And he was like, his reactions were insane. And I'm just seeing from my friend group just overall insanity in terms of them. And they're very nitpicky. Very, very nitpicky. Especially Fist, who isn't really that much of a Bleach fan anymore. And even he's saying, like, he's gassed. So I'm going to get right into this trailer. So enjoy it with me. And if I pause, it's to avoid copyright. So you've heard it here. So let's get into it, okay? Right, because I'm excited, right? And the opening should be in here too, so I'm definitely going to get copyright. But oh well, we'll try and work around it. Here we go. Bleach, Vasilia Blue War, trailer 2. Oh, okay. Oh, this looks good already. Mayuri. Damn. Okay, I have to pause it. I have to. I want to go back to this first scene here. I'm going to try again. Trailer 2. 112 more hollows are disappearing. It's not stopping. Okay, cool. Is this shot right here on the TV screen? Looks, I don't know, it looks great. There's so much to digest here. It looks, French kiss. Look at the camera angle too. Okay, this looks exactly how the research development looked in the manga. Happy. Uryu. That wasn't Uryu, that was Ibum, wasn't it? Is that Yuha? Damn, look at, did you see those particle effects? Oh my god, I'm 16 seconds in. Oh my god, look at Yuha. Raw, look at him. Man's looking like an angel. Like God. That, I mean, that's the point, right? But they are the only ones. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I've heard the rate of hollows disappear. Look at my God. The backgrounds. Oh! There's that kid that was taking over Kurumadani. Look at the hollow. Ooh. That's new, I think. Yeah. Oh my God. Look at all those hollows. Yo. Okay. I see CG, but it doesn't look bad. I can tell those are CG, but only because I'm analysing it. Look at that. Oh my god, okay. Oh, is that a Menos Grande? That black one. Is that a random Menos Grande? That's great. We haven't seen them in ages. That's a nice little callback, if it is, right. Okay, back to it. 29 seconds, let's go. Oh, god. Oh, okay, that was... Yeah, from the first PV. Look at the squad. Or a Hebei? Original... The music. Oh my god, the music. Oh, classic. All right, play. 39 seconds in. Let's go. Ariba! Okay, sorry, pause again. I don't know who she is or why he's attacking me. Okay, the lighting's great. Wow, Ibern. Now! Oh my god, see, this is what I'm saying. And I had to pause it again, I'm sorry. But this is what I'm saying. The lighting that we saw in PV2, where there was different lighting effects from, like, obviously the Soul Society and Hoikamundo, we kept getting, like, tone shifts all the time, so I understand why it's alienated to people. But when you see things like this of Ichigo in his room, like, those colours are more in line of what we're used to from the old anime. So I'm glad about that. Howdy, Bell. Shit, the sex dungeon. Hi. Will you live or die? Oh, this is cool. Look at him. This is great. Damn, did you see the particle effects on that then? Damn. That looks nice. All right. Kurosaki Ichigo. Everything is happening. It's all connected. Damn, my guy. I forgot his name. I'm not paying attention. I order all captains, prepare for war immediately. Let's go. The music. So is it going to purge you? Yeah. Wait, hold up. My man went Bankai against the Hollows? Let me look at that again. Yeah, that's... He's gone Bankai against the Hollows. Okay, so that didn't happen in the manga. So this is... That's new. Which is really interesting. Because it explains, obviously, the high chapter count. But at the same time... Let's see. I'll take you all on. Bankai! What's with this animation? Oh my god, dude. Yo! Ain't no way! Now let me hear your report for the cause of peace. No! Bring down the blade with strength to shat. BAM! What? Did you see this quality? Did you see? Yo, oh my god. There's so much to talk about. I need to go back at some of these scenes, bro. I need to go back. Because there's this. Oh, bro. I need to hear that opening again. I need to hear. Bro, I'm gonna get caught. Fuck it. I need to hear it. No, in fact, I won't listen to the opening because I didn't even pay attention while the opening was going on. So, 118, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Stone Rutters are going to purge you. Robert. Bambietta! Bambi! Oh my god. Okay. Again, Ichigo and Bankai. I'll take you on. Oh! Damn, yo, look at those impact frames when he was going against Kurage then. Damn, that the weight rips. Yoriba! Oh, yeah, Toshiro still got it. Yo, who are you doing bits? Yeah. Chad, do some bits. Come on, bro. The transit. Wow, so they actually do Bankai Ichigo at the start? Dude, the music's good. The music's good, man. The music's good. It is. I didn't expect Kitani. Like, again, I've heard his past stuff. My voice, I just can't say shit, bro. I've heard his past stuff, and I just couldn't imagine a Bleach opening. But this is, like, it's high beat, man. It's hot. And you know what? I mess with it. Because I was expecting grunge, edgy, dark rock, heavy rock. But this fits a lot. So I'm excited. Not only to hear the ending, because we haven't heard that yet, but if this is a sample of what's to come... Bro, I'm excited. There's a lot here, and I'm so excited. So, what's going to happen? I'm going to do another video talking about all the news today. So, please click subscribe and like if you haven't already to get up to date on, like, how many cores, talking about simulcast, talking about where it's going to be airing on, like, for foreign people. We're going to be talking about all that sort of stuff, what the Japanese reception was while at the event. And maybe later tonight there may be an image or two, but I'm probably not going to cover it unless it's like hugely big. I think this PV was enough to feed my food for thought. And wow, that is amazing. In terms of what my friends were saying, wow, like I love Chainsaw Man. I do. And that was really the only thing. I don't believe I've seen a mob trailer yet. Or maybe I have. I can't remember. No, I did, but again, from what we've seen from this trailer, I honestly thought Chainsaw Man was probably one of the best PVs that we've seen this season, with the exception to maybe Bleach because of my bias. I mean, My Hero wasn't that great to me, but this encapsulates hype. There was lots of great impact frames, lots of attention to detail with Ichigo's his arm ripping off, like his armor plating. We get a glimpse at some new scenes, and we get different aspect of colors and shadings from different parts of, you know, Huaycamundo, the Waterworld, which is the ice castle of, like, where all the quinces are. You get all these different filters and lightings, but what it's showing you is that, you know, we can still have the old style of Bleach back in like Ichigo's room and in the World of the Living, and those more brighter sceneries. And that's what's important, because obviously lighting in different areas changes how things look drastically. And because we had it so quickly and we hadn't adapted to the new animation, it turned people off a lot. And I think it really solidified itself here. And again, the old OSTs as well. As I always said, the old OSTs were going to come back because Aniplex owned the rights to them. And Aniplex again has the rights to old Bleach's music. And Sagasu was coming back. It put two and two in together and you just get a mix of just goadedness. I am... words just can't come out. This was amazing! Oh my god! Yeah, so subscribe for more information later today. I need to get this out because I'm so excited. I want to hear what everyone else's thoughts are. So, oh my god, this is probably one of the best PVs ever. And I'm glad that Chainsaw Man wasn't the only one with a great PV so far this year. So, well, I would say this year, but this season. So, I'm glad that Bleach can now hold its head high and not be called a slideshow. Even though it was edited in a way of where the title cards kind of made it look like a slideshow. But yeah, I understand the Japanese now when they said this looked like movie quality. Because my god, it looks gorgeous. I mean, I need to rewatch this again and again and again and again and again. I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Been handsome as always, people. Peace out.